What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Clark back with another video. But yeah, I haven't been video recording in a while, and I don't want to hear y'all mouth because I have finals. But now I don't have finals, so I'm gonna be recording every day and dropping content all the time because I don't have nothing to do now. But it's like 6:30 in the morning. I lied, like 6:48 on the dot. But we're not playing Kentucky no more. We're playing Ohio State. And I got all my stuff. I got the PS5 in the back. Know how to keep that strap with me. Then I got all my clothes and stuff over here. I got one more final that I'm finna do on the plane. So by the time I see y'all, I won't have no more finals. And I'm not gonna talk about homework no more, cause I'm gonna be done. It's real crazy though. Like, I be thinking about all this, like Albert Einstein, Isaac Newton, all of them. Like, I really taught all of them everything they knew. So like, for me to even be in school is like crazy to me. I should be teaching the teachers, you feel me? I'm gonna keep it advanced with y'all. My last videos, I don't feel like my energy's always been there. I feel like I've just been showing y'all around, and I haven't really been showing y'all who I am as a person. So, a lot more energy gonna be in the videos. I'm buying a new camera soon, so like all the shaky and the non-stability stuff, that's gonna be going away too, because I'm finna go ahead and do this to the best of my capabilities if I'm gonna do it, or I'm not gonna do it at all.
Oh, so fire, so fire, so fire. Comment down below if you mess with the barbecue sauce.
But we finna get up out of here. Finna head to the plane. So I'm gonna see y'all at the airport.
You talking about how men turn into
I fell off of my private jet, you know, I be balling like that. I got all my sons here, got my kid. I'm finna take my kid on a little flight. This is my other son. Finna take him on a little flight, you know, I got the private jet. I worked hard for my money, man. I'm a self-established millionaire. My other son, this is my son. Hey, son, son. Nephew.
Nephew.
This is my son. I got him straight out of Africa. I saved him. But yeah, I'm finna hop on my private jet. I'm finna head to Ohio. My son don't wanna pay attention to me. This is kinda hurting my feelings. You don't hurt my feelings. You don't hurt my feelings. I don't think he like me right now. But yeah, I'm finna show y'all it.
Yo, no. Look at this ugly dude. this is my proudest son right here. this is the one that I do it for. You gotta watch his head. It's me right here. Man, we got super leg room up in here. Whole row, you dig? I got 3 TVs. Gonna be watching everything. But I'm gonna catch y'all when I go ahead and land on high.
Y'all know we got the snow vibes. I was born in Alaska though, I'm built for this. Ooh, I ain't been in the snow in a minute though. Better head out. What's good y'all, we in the hotel now. We staying in downtown Cleveland. I'm right across the street from the Quicken Loan Center where we play at. I got a lot of family from out here, so I'm very familiar with this area. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and show you all the room setup. Room really not that big, but it's hella nice. So we got here, walk right in, here's the bed. View of downtown. See all of that. Closet, bathroom, bath. Let's see, like, bathroom. And most importantly, my PS5. Yes, sir. Y'all already know we got one. Before y'all ask, no, I did not pay that dumb prices on StockX. I'll just go ahead and show y'all the little links I used to get one, because I know a lot of y'all watching this is probably looking for one if you don't have one already. So I'll go ahead and put the little Twitter things that I use and just turn those notifications on and you'll like get one eventually. We got dinner at 9 o'clock though. I don't know what type of food we're getting, but I'm pretty hungry. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the food, and whenever I eat, I'll show y'all what I'm eating, and then I'm hopping on Call of Duty. So I'm gonna catch you. Good YouTube, it's the morning. I fell asleep last night, like right after filming all of that. But man, it just looked cold out here. I'm not built for this weather. I'm finna show you what it looked like outside. I'm not built for this. All y'all people that live here, I don't know how y'all do it. But like the North Pole, like I can't do this. I need to get back to where it's sunshine. Look at that lady just in the middle of that field. Yeah, she crazy. Play to go ahead and practice and do all of our stuff, and we play tomorrow. I don't really know what we have planned today. I mean, I don't know what y'all do out here on the East Coast, like have snowball fights. Like, it's too cold to be doing anything outside out here. And if y'all are y'all crazy, but yeah, so there's our bus
down there right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and head to the bus. I'm gonna see y'all at the Quicken Loans Arena.
Oh, my hair is wet. We just had a big old snowball fight outside. We just got back from practice. I got soaked. I don't know if y'all can see that. I can't even see it. But yeah, they gave us some pizza. I'm gonna eat this. My whole family's from out here, so they're trying to see me, but because of COVID and stuff, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. So that's the kind of weird thing. But for now, I'm gonna go ahead and knock out my finals. And then I'm on my PS5. You already know the game. The only way. We got something at 6 o'clock. I'm not even sure what it is. And then that's pretty much it for today. It's a lighter day. And then we play tomorrow at, it's not the Quicken Loan Center. I've been saying that the whole time. It's Rocket Mortgage where the Cavaliers play. So now I got that straight. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead at 6 o'clock. I'm gonna see y'all. Something gonna happen, I don't know. I had the meeting with Joe Biden. If y'all saw my Instagram last night, it went great. They trying to put me into office. They want me to come in and take control. They said I can make America a better place. So y'all gonna see me in office all till 2024. Joe Biden asked me to take his spot. So, I mean, I had to accept.
What's up, y'all? So we got a film. At 6 o'clock, they just gave us some more food. It's really been slow since we've been out here because it's just snowing and everything. And because of COVID, it's really not much to do. So we've just been in teammates' rooms and stuff. But I'm going to go ahead and go down to film. And when I get back, I'm going to talk to y'all a little bit. And then I'm going to go ahead and get to bed.
All right, I just got back from film. Ooh, I look good. Okay. We don't have nothing tomorrow, really. We just got breakfast at 9 o'clock. They're bringing it to our rooms, so we don't even have to go down and get it. It's just room service. And then we got to go get tested at 10. The reason we switched our Kentucky game is because we have the same COVID protocols. Ohio State, Kentucky, and North Carolina only test 3 times a week, where we test every day. Well, that's what we were told. So that's the reason we had to switch our game to Ohio State rather than Kentucky. Which we really don't care who we play. At the end of the day, it's basketball. The best teams are gonna win and see each other in the end anyways.
So hopefully we do get to play Kentucky or something like that later on down the road, because that's just like an iconic game. Yeah, I think everybody wanted to see that anyways. I'm just in my room now. I'm on my PS5. Like, if y'all don't got a PS5, y'all need to get one. It's like OD. The remote controls, like the features, like the controller being a mic, all that stuff is just great. I just took my last final, so I'm officially done with school. So I'm gonna have a lot of uploads in like this little 3-week span. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my sleep for tonight, and I'm gonna catch y'all in the morning.
Good morning, YouTube. It's your boy Jay Clark. They got us going to the Rocket Mortgage Center to go get tested, which is kind of weird because we've been testing here the whole time, so I don't know why they're doing that. But I'm gonna hop on this bus real quick and head over there. So I'm gonna catch y'all there.
So we just got food. How you feel about the food, Kenny?
Man, listen. I've been going to the bathroom. Oh my god.
All right.
You gotta be packed and ready to go.
Yes, sir. Right to the bus. All right. You've been going to the bathroom, OD?
Yeah. I've been going to the bathroom, man. Like, oh my god, I can't take it. I didn't even want to eat no more.
So we just got our jerseys and stuff. We're wearing blue tonight. We gotta go ahead and pack our stuff up because we get out of here right after the game's over. We fly charter, so our plane will be ready like right after the game, and then we're gonna get back to California. I'm ready to get out of here anyways. Cleveland, I have a lot of family stuff here, but it's way too cold in the wintertime. I'm not with that. I like being able to go outside in some shorts and a t-shirt. Yeah, overall, the experience has been real cool. It's been a real laid back trip. Not much really to do, but I don't feel like any trip is like meant to be like that. You meant to come here and play basketball at the end of the day. So I'm finna pack up my room real quick and then head on this bus. The bus down there already waiting for us. I know y'all see all this snow too. Man, not for me. I ain't a glacier boy.
Back in LA.